How to unbox and set up the HP Envy 6000, Envy Pro 6400, DeskJet Plus Ink Advantage 6000, 6400 Printer Series from macOS. Before you begin, you must have a wireless network with internet access, a Mac computer connected to the network in which you want to install the printer, and it is recommended you enable Bluetooth. Open the box and then remove the documents, the power cord, and the cartridges. Set the box on its side and, using the handles, slide out the printer. Remove the foam end caps and then remove the printer from the bag. Remove all blue tape from around the printer, including the pieces that lead inside the printer. Remove the foam sheet from the scanner bed. Plug in the printer using the supplied power cord. The printer turns on automatically. A chime plays and the lighting switches to purple. On your computer, go to 123.hp.com. Follow the prompts to download and install HP Smart. Once installed, open HP Smart. The first time HP Smart opens, a welcome screen appears. Click Continue. Choose if you want to allow HP Smart to collect your usage data. When prompted to find your printer, click Continue. If this is not the first time opening HP Smart, click the plus sign. HP Smart detects new printers and printers on your network. When your printer is detected, select Continue. Select Continue to connect the printer to your network using the wireless credentials stored on your Mac. If prompted, enter your administrator username and password. HP Smart finds the printer and then prepares it for the connection. For security, you must confirm your proximity to the printer. When prompted, touch the flashing information button on the printer control panel. HP Smart obtains printer information and then finishes the connections. Once the connection completes, the wireless icon turns solid blue. In HP Smart, click Continue. Follow the instructions to set up an HP connected account or sign into your existing account. When prompted to load paper, a blinking light appears on the paper tray indicating where to slide it out. If possible, use two hands to slide out the tray and then move the paper guides to their outermost positions. Load paper into the tray, adjust the guides, and then close the tray. Return to the app and then tap Continue. When prompted to install ink, a blinking light appears on the corner of the printer, indicating where to lift the ink cartridge access door. Lift the access door. Remove both cartridges from their package, and on each cartridge, pull the orange tab to remove the protective tape, making sure to avoid touching the contacts and ink nozzles. Lift the black lid. Insert the black cartridge, and then close the lid. Repeat this process for the tricolor cartridge, and then close the access door. Return to the app, and then tap Continue. For optimal print quality, tap Continue to print an alignment page. Lift the scanner lid and place the alignment page print side down on the scanner glass, where indicated. Touch the blinking copy button on the printer to complete the alignment process. When the alignment completes, tap Continue in the app. Choose how you want to get ink for your printer, and then tap Continue. If enrolling in HP Instant Ink, follow the prompts and fill out the required information. To print from other devices and computers, tap Send Link and follow the prompts. Otherwise, tap Skip this step. When the printer successfully installs, click OK. Click Print to print a test page, or click Not Now. HP Smart displays the tasks and settings for your printer.